So far, we've developed the prototype bandpass filter shown there on the top left. So we have LC resonators, which are separated from each other by a unity inverter. And you will see that the source impedance and the load impedance are 1 ohm. Well, we're going to design this filter to operate in a 50 ohm system, so we need to scale the impedances, and it's a fairly simple process. The principle of impedance scaling is that we want every impedance in the circuit to be scaled by the same amount. So to go from 1 ohm to 50 ohm, we need to increase the value of the resistors by a factor of 50. For an inductor, we need to increase its value by a factor of 50 because the impedance of the inductor will go up by a factor of 50. For a capacitor, we need to reduce the capacitor by a factor of 50 to get the same impedance. For an impedance inverter, we need to increase its value by a factor of 50. And for an admittance inverter, we need to reduce the value of the admittance inverter by a factor of 50, so we have the same impedance. So here is the status of our prototype filter from the last step. And going through that process of scaling all the impedances by a factor of 50, we obtain the prototype filter shown on the bottom.